All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in open R class, and we're taking the Daytona Corvette out. Chevy Daytona out. We're at Laguna Seca, you know. Guys are going pretty slow through these corners, so a little bit hard to stay behind them, but there we go, we're all the way up into fifth already. Oh my god, that guy's like all over the place. Yeah, not the best through those corners, but not terrible either. I think a lot of these guys might catch up to us on the straight. And right on slow jamming's back door here. See if we can get back past the Porsche now. Why does they always do that to me? Makes me look like a jerk when I say thanks after bumping into him. Oh no! Oh! Yeah, I got a bad bounce over there. Ooh, almost got off track. Duck it. Not the best through there. We're keeping up with him. Not the best through there. 121, which is a pretty decent time. Definitely shifting down too quick. I hope the Porsche makes a mistake on the last lap. Oh, we're too slow through there, that's for sure. Oh yeah, that turn was much better. This one wasn't. Oh god. Definitely didn't have enough turn in on that last little section there. Kinda crazy that we're... Oh, he's just AFK. I was like, how are we lapping someone? Or I just quit. Last lap was a little slow, but pretty good race overall. Came in fourth. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode. Have a great day.